Yo, that shark, which is the sand tiger shark, is the only shark that we know of that goes to the surface to gulf air. But worry not, its gills are just fine. It just stores air in its stomach to have near neutral buoyancy in the water, meaning it can float motionless and it helps in the hunting of prey. During the day, it hovers near the bottom of the seafloor, taking shelter at rocks and caves.